What's up, guys? Today I got shoes for my dog. I went to Orlando and pretty much every single dog was wearing some sort of shoes. I was pretty surprised, so today I'm going to try out for my dog. It's actually really good for the hot asphalt. Also, it just keeps the mud away, keeps the dog protected from glass and many things. Okay, let's open it up and see what they're all about. Looks like Luca's excited. I have measured my dog's feet. It tells you before you buy how to measure it. Hopefully he likes it. So I'm gonna open them all the way. Oh wow, there is double. And then put the paw in. Good boy. Keep it in there. So far it looks like he don't mind it too much, but again, Luke is the most patient out of every husky that I have. Now we're gonna put the back one on. Good boy, Luke, good boy. It's okay. All the way in. So far, I really liking the Velcro. And I have one more right here. Good boy, Luke. Whenever you're teaching them something new and they don't like it, kinda, don't forget to like tell them that they're doing really good. Don't be afraid to be sound like a kiddie, like. And make sure you say, good boy, Luke. Luke, do you like your new shoes? You definitely look cool in them. Come on. He's not used to these shoes yet. It's okay. They're not hurting him or anything. He's just not used to it. They, honestly, pretty much every single dog is going to react this way till they get used to it. So you can pet him and like calm him down and tell him nothing wrong with that. So he's just trying to take him off. It's cute. Come on, Luke, good boy. Good boy, you see, you're learning how to walk in your shoes. That's so funny, but you see, he's learning. It's getting better and better. Another way to make him forget about his shoes, look at him, he don't even care. Come on, good boy. He's getting used to it fast. Look at him. I'm gonna make you run. I'm gonna make you run. He don't even care about those shoes. I'm gonna make you run. A little bit awkward, but he getting used to them. Good boy, Luke. Good boy. Sit. 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 Pa. Good boy. I bet we're going to get the best reaction from Gus. Actually, I'm going to open them all up first. Oh wow, this one feels like even better. Good boy. Let's put your foot in. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Stand on it. And then we're going to tie it up. Good boy. Good boy. Feels like it fits him really good. You wanna do another one? Good boy. He's like, this is, smells really nice. Kisses. I only did two right now because he's puppy, he's less patient. Gus, come on, he's like marching. He don't mind it. He actually minds it less than Luke was. It's not kind of not all the way. He's kind of marching a little bit. I like how when they're learning, they're like stepping over invisible box challenge. But let's see what happens, what he thinks about that. Now he don't think about the shoes as much. Look, he's like walking better and better. So this is one way to teach him to walk in those shoes. Come on, Gus, good boy, look at him. He's running in this thing. Come on, Gus, come on. Sit. Good boy. So do you still care about your shoes? Look, he's walking normally. He's even running. Come on. Get it. He's blank. What kind of slow poke is that? As you can see, he have learned how to use these shoes. He don't even care. I can't believe how fast they get used to it. Good boy. Sit. Catch. He doesn't know how to catch yet. But he's so flappy already, and he flaps with the shoes even more. Good boy, you can have this whole thing then. Pretty easy to take it off. Just keep him busy with something. He might need bigger shoes because he will go out of these shoes, but I still wanted to see if it works with puppies, and it does. Don't really matter which way to put them on. Good boy, good boy. Just step on it. There you go. Good boy, good boy, good boy. Good boy. That looks good. Good boy. Yeah, chew him up, chew him up. Stupid shoes. Good boy. So patient, good boy. He knows he's gonna get treats for that. Alright, let's see his reaction. He has the best reaction right now. He's so funny. Come on. That's funny. By the way, guys, remember, I just de-shed him. Look at him shedding again like crazy. Come on, run, run. He looks so funny with black feet. Sounds like a horse. Hugo, you sound like a horse. Come on, boy. I can't believe that he doesn't care that much about those shoes. He want treats. I'm gonna go get treats.
Come on, Gus. Come, come on, Hugo. Oh, good boy. Looks like one of these shoes have came out. Sit. Catch. He can catch for some reason.
For the first time, I don't think it's bad. Look at that. He don't even care anymore. Come on. Sit. Catch. Why wouldn't you catch? Come on. He still runs a little funny. Look what I got. Sit. Pa. 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 Good boy. Pa. Pa. Good boy. Wanna give me another paw?
High five. Good boy. I know those shoes.